Hey y'all, it's Kelsey.
And Justin, and welcome to our Bayou St. John home. Come on in.
This is the foyer, first room that you walk into when you come inside. Brightened everything up. We changed out some of the lighting.
We are so happy to be here. It took us probably right at about a year to get this thing done. Minor setback.
With what?
With the construction on the house.
How much longer is that gonna add on to all of this?
So this is a real long time.
We took the awful, awful dirty carpet to expose the original wood, and it just updated the space better than we thought it was going to be. Here we have our kitchen. Favorite room of the house?
It's definitely up there. It's by far the most expensive room in the house.
We have our quartz countertop.
We have our gas range, stove, and oven right here. We have an entirely secondary oven.
We have two ovens.
Two ovens.
Here's my princess ice. Crushed ice in the form of nuggets.
This wine fridge. I love this thing. It holds, I think, 140 bottles. We're in New Orleans. We drink a lot. We socialize. We party. So I have to make sure that I have a fully stocked bar for all the partying and events that I want to have at the house.
This is our formal dining room. Our table actually just came in 3 planks of marble.
This is probably my favorite room in the house. This is my theater room slash just everyday TV room. Rue even has his little spot. He has completely commandeered a human being bag and made it his own doggy bed right now.
Here we are, guys. This is the most fabulous room of the house, I would say. This is my get ready room. I love clothes, I love shoes, love makeup. And so we decided that we would make this into my get ready room, Kelsey's closet, girl's paradise.
Thanks for checking out our home.
See you soon on Southern Charm New Orleans.